some crap. I have some space. I'm gonna go talk to the blacksmith over there. But I'm gonna check out this chick after I put my sword away so I don't scare the crap out of her. Okay, maybe I'll just take care of the crap out of her first.
Keep. Could you tend to the wounded?
No.
How can I help?
There's a pond in the wilds beyond Silver Lake where pondweed grows.
Should you happen to
get near that place, get me a couple of bunches. I have no gold, but I could teach you a thing or two about potions.
Okay, I'll keep my eyes open if I'm around there.
Rufalin potions. Gawain. I have no idea how they spell shit here.
Haven't you heard of the terrible events yet?
No.
Our lord was captured by the orcs.
That's his fault.
We're all very concerned.
He should have been freaking out of a PvP area.
I thought the orcs were friendly.
That's what we thought too. Yet just
and then they
raped
me,
because
I was ugly.
Wow,
they put you in a dress this time.
A large one stepped forward and demanded our surrender.
What about this large orc?
Never seen him before. He seems to be the new orc chief. A terrible creature. We were all scared. There's this story.
He used to be a slave, and then he was released.
The orcs laid siege to the castle?
Yes. We had to climb onto the battlements. After a couple of days, they withdrew. But they captured Lord Gawain.
Was she laughing or crying? It said sob, but...
What story?
You'd better speak with Welgard.
Okay.
Why didn't anybody help Gawain?
Take a look around again. The castle is full of wounded. Who would have rushed toward the gate and aid the Lord? Me? I'm a healer, not a warrior.
You know potions.
All we could do was stand and watch. Kraglin would have at least tried to defend the castle since he didn't join the battle in the first place.
What does Kraglin have to do with the orcs' assault on the castle?
Exactly.
My brother is a craven fool. He refused to follow Lord Gawain and fled to the forest. That's not the behavior of a guild master. That was an act of cowardice.
What do you know about the battle?
Only what the wounded said. Robar summoned some demon to vanquish Lord Gawain.
Yes.
The gods were on our side and sent rocks from the skies. The demon was annihilated and Robar was forced to flee.
I think it was
Tell me more.
Speak to Cardor. He was there.
Actually, how is your son, Killian?
Killian? He's well. Are you his savior?
Yes.
I had no idea. How can I thank you? I'll do anything for you.
Don't need to know about that.
Where is the boy's father, then?
Maldon? That bugger abandoned us here and went off north many years ago. He can stay there, too. We do well enough on our own.
Well, I got knocked up, and that was the end of it. Bloody, bloody, blar. Bloody, blar. Holy crap. It's my twin. Not what I was going for.
Well, lad, do you like my work?
Yes.
I like my face on your body.
Have a look around. Do you know how to use a hammer and anvil?
I guess so.
Really? Well, lad, I've got a task for you then. Fetch me my sketchbook, and I'll teach you a few tricks.
I like your offer. Where can I find your book?
South from the castle stands a watchtower. I liked sitting there, working on my drafts. But one day, some lousy orcs came and drove me away. By my anvil, the wretched bastard.
And your book got lost.
That's right, lad. Bring me the book, and I'll teach you higher blacksmith arts.
I'll look for the book.
You do that, lad.
Look for the book.
Good
look
luck.
For the book. Look for the book. Look for the book.
I'd like to see what you have to offer.
You're a blacksmith? Show me your shit. Look at my equipment. Starwork shield. Stuart shield. Silver Lake shield. I think I got one better than that, right? It's ring. Everyone can go here. What? It's like, I'm trying to figure out, what the hell is that for? Secrets of the Furnace, steal... what? Oh, wait. Yeah. Kept that one. Kept that one. Since I have this massive amount of bag space. Let's go in.
Are you a blacksmith?
Smart lad. I'm impressed.
Wow.
Certainly I'm a blacksmith. In fact, the best you'll meet between Stuark and Sitarith. For years in the service of the Barony of Silverlake and his lordship.
His lordship has some problems, and so I've heard.
Mm-hmm.
By my anvil, lad, you got that right.
He's got creditors calling on his daily.
It's a bloody disgrace.
But weren't the orcs supposed to be friendly?
Was until I cheated them.
For years, the slackers hung around their caves, quiet as mice. Until Erhag came. Erhag and his cronies.
With their slick back hair.
What do you know about Erhag?
Leather jackets.
Erhag is an orc warrior from Myrtana. He turned up with his gang and wanted to whip the lazy tribe into shape. But our lord wouldn't have any of that. So he bunged Erhag into the Gorge of the Penitents.
Bunged.
The Gorge of the Penitents is some kind of a prison, isn't it?
That is correct, lad. That's where troublemakers end up.
What happened to Erhag?
After a couple of months, Lord Gowan put mercy before justice and had Erhag.
Crack my neck, that was awesome.
It was a stupid thing to do, as we now know. Erhag should never have left his cage again.
It's like the animal he is.
What did Erhag do?
Everything was quiet for a long time. Then our lord was dragged into the battle. As soon as he had left the castle, Erhag turned up at the gates with his whole gang in tow.
What was it the orcs wanted?
Everything.
To capture the castle, lad. What else?
My guy's still a moron. We might want to play
people
the moron.
Silver Lake can fight. Bunch of lousy orcs couldn't dream of capturing our castle.
Not from the outside, anyway.
And how did they capture Gawain, then?
Our lord was on his way back from the battlefield. A few men were with him, and all of them were tired and weak. We couldn't do anything. Right before our eyes, Lord Gowan was surrounded and overpowered.
Why does nobody do anything to save the lord?
Like a blacksmith.
What do you see? Weaklings, wounded, and women.
Blacksmiths were never weak. They're one of the strongest in it, wherever city they were. So.
I don't wield them.
So up with your hands! Oh my god. He's got like old man hands. Hey. It's in the barrel. Oh. It's like completely full of water. It looks like it's full of water. You tilt it and it gets empty. So. Everything's like to the south. So let's leave and head to the south. Where is the front friggin' door of this place? That way? No, it's over here. What? What do you want? Two glass swords. I don't want to make no goddamn glass swords. Fudge off, fudge packer. Wow, kill me some orcs. Ooh, what's this? Just a viewing spot? I was over there not long ago. On the other side of the lake. Anyway, it was 65 and 2 stam versus... this one was 60 and 15 health, so. Yeah. I know. I know this. Don't tell me you're bandits. I will end you.
None shall pass. Go back.
Nothing is as gold as silver honor.
How do you? Oh, well, you may pass.
How do you know that?
Enough.
easy enough?
There's orcs down there.
Well, I'd only set out south if I had a small army. It's really dangerous out there.
I'm a small army myself.
I was about to say the same thing. Good thing I didn't have to say it. I'm gonna get over there. So, let's go like this. There we go. So we got Silver Lake Orcs, Claws of Orcs, Pondweed, and let's see. These three. Good at their caves, Fine Gallon, Pondweed, and his sketchbook, and he'd make me. Blade of the Battle Mage. I think that's what I have. Well, not what I have, but what I can make. Huh. Are you an orc? Or are you just bloody ugly? Danian crocodile it is. It's over here. Crossbows, and elixirs, and heavy bolts and shields, another heavy bolt. Go up there. I'll get that. Watch out for lurkers. Blunted knife. All those hanging out there, a whole bunch of boxes with nothing in them. I got a feeling that this is the way to get up there. Yep. Thank God I don't need to take any paths. But I also have the feeling that we need a weapon out. Someone's just not white. No. Damn cockroach. Ooh, bigger cockroach than that. Orcs came for the cockroaches. Wow. See that orc over there in the distance? He's like, that one right there that's passing by, he was just not having that whole moving fast thing. He's like all jittery. I need to get a power attack. Got nothing. No giant freaking Fallout 3 freaking roach is gonna kick my ass. You will die.
What do you want? This is Orc's land. Here, Shurok lives. Be gone.
Go away again soon. I'm just looking for a book.
A book? Oh, that. That's a nice thing. Good for dirty deals. Pleasant.
Dirty deals? What kind of dirty deals?
There are clean deals and dirty deals. The human book is good for dirty deals. Pretty smooth.
What?
Clean, dirty, either way is fine, isn't it? Give me the book or you'll learn about a red deal.
Oh, Shurok wants book.
Then Shurok will get his ass kicked.
What is like Mokhtar? Was that what he's saying?
What's all this? Take the thing, the book away with it. Leave me in peace.
So that's what the guy back there wasn't a troll. He was an orc.
Why all the fuss then? Oh. God, it stinks to high heaven.
Oh wow, they're all over the damn place. I think I saw some over identify people. Fighting, on the other hand, not your strong suit. Ooh, you got battle axe. I don't want your battle axe. I have upgraded. What are you doing? You healing yourself? I want your battle axe. I'm gonna slice you up to get it. What? Ooh, what is it? This? Oh, I named my item. It's a crappy. What'd I get? Got that. Inverse 15, 8, 6, 2, 2. 15, 15, 4, 4. Meh. It's okay. You know, come in here now. I'll go in wherever the hell I want. I'll end you. I'll end you, sucker. Come on. Bring it. Oshkosh bagosh.
Halt! Nobody gets inside. Gate closed.
Let's see if we can use common sense on him.
Open the gate. I need to speak with Erhag.
Gate stays closed. Erhag inside, you outside. I'm in the middle.
Well, you can, he can really pinpoint. He is Google Maps right there. I'm on the outside. He's in between me and where I want to go. Yeah.
Any idea why I shouldn't hit you in the face?
No, but gate stays closed.
Then I'll open the gate myself.
Gate closed from inside. Footman Darek, open when I say so.
Yeah, man.
How can I make Darek open the gate?
Be nice to old Bosch. Bring Scaboos from Maylog.
Scaboos? Maylog?
Booze.
I don't get any of this.
Oh, Bosch says slow. Skaboos is booze. Maylog is shaman. Maylog makes Skaboos. Maylog not here. Oh, Bosch without Skaboos.
So he's an alcoholic.
I'll bring the booze from Maylog and you'll tell Derek to open the gate, right?
You're smart. Very smart. You have orc blood. A bit?
Orc blood my ass. Where's Maylog?
Blade, hiding. South. Look! Behind river. South where north isn't. Understand?
Go south.
I'll get your Scaboos.
Go south. South is north of where... south is where north isn't. Hi, guys. Just gonna ignore you. Whoa, maybe not. Faster than your lesser counterparts. Something oddly tells me that I ain't gonna get the Scaboos for free. So I'm gonna have to go get the booze, or go and talk to him about the booze, get the booze, leave, do what he wants me to do to get the booze, come back, drink the booze, turn into an orc, and then just walk in. I don't know that makes sense, but that's how I'm working. Yes, I'm walking on top of the rocks, and it's very dangerous considering the rocks don't like that. Damn this explorational bug. Yeah, you stay the hell back there. I don't want to fight no damn cockroach. Fighting orcs is freaking too easy. Makes me wonder, is there anything in here? No? Why can't I walk into the water? Come on. It's only... You're in plate, you're drowned. Really? Rolling, rolling, rolling. Keep those ponies rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Roll hard. Sorry. Discipline is melee power and health. Vigor is melee power or stamina and health. And this. Die. Oh no. Yeah, I have potions. Dumbass. Attacking me and shit. Fire it. Yay for non-homing magic. Save the potions for when I really need it. Like the middle of a fight. Now we're not gonna hide behind a rock while they try to blow up the other side of it. I'm a fire shaman, yeah. Well, fire shaman this. Grab your shit. Take your money. Go take his money. This. Really? You're not going to be getting any. There he is. Anybody else? Anyone wanna fuck with the champion? Yeah, you can't mess with this shit. Son, yeah. Kick your ass. Your ass, I kicks it. Is orc wearing clothes? No, he's playing the bongos. What the hell? Okay, go. Stop. Go away. Okay. Let's molest her. Hey, how you doing? This is Lester's chest. Okay, so we got...
Are you an orc shaman? Do you brew scarboos?
Two questions and two answers. Yes and yes. What do you want?
Is something storming outside?
Listen, I need some scarboos.
Scarboos? Why do humans want that?
Gilthor, the Castellan of Silverlake Castle, sends me. I'm to negotiate with Erhag about releasing Lord Garwin.
What's he doing?
Ogbosh won't let me into the orc camp unless I give him some scarboos.
We orcs have a saying. You eat my lice, and I eat yours. You want to get into the orc camp? Ogbosh wants scaboos. You want scaboos, and I want earring.
What?
Earring?
Yes, the chieftain's son. He's disappeared, and I'm worried. for you.
Okay, so...
Any idea where I should be looking for Eric?
I think he's been hiding from me. Why?
Okay, Worf.
I do not know. But I noticed smoke west of here.
Well then, I'll see if I can find Eric.
Wild goose chase.
You speak our language pretty well.
I'm a shaman. Before Erhag came, my tribe used to trade a lot with the humans in the north.
We need someone with brains.
Why aren't you with your tribe?
Because of Erhag. A vicious orc he is. Without a soul.
Erhag has no soul?
No.
Erhag is no true orc. He comes from the north. From the
north. He's from the north. He's not from the south. We all have soul down here.
When did Erhag take
Wait,
over?
Wait, shit.
He was our guest.
Challenge.
Blah, Every blah, blah. Don't care. Erhag came in from the north.
No,
everyone was sitting on their ass. If you want to, you go away.
And how are you, my friend?
Came, kicked people's ass. That was the end of it. I have no idea what I just picked up. So to the west from here would be. Smoke to the west. This way? Nope. Let's just follow the roads. Probably right next to it. Being attacked by goblins. Yeah.
He won't let me find him.
Maybe you shouldn't have been in child molesting.
There's a dot on my map.
Mostly,
that's where my quest is. Oh, look! The mythical mark of where I need to go.
What's up, what's up?
You must be Eric.
Eric is gone. Lost.
Who are you then?
Nobody.
Nobody?
Eric's body is here, but Eric is gone.
You have amnesia?
Lost.
Tell me more.
Shalok stole Eric's soul. Evil Shalok.
Shalok has stolen your soul. Is he a shaman?
No. Shalok beats Eric's body, takes Eric's soul from the neck.
Ah, the necklace.
Eric is lost.
So Shalok took your soul from the neck?
Yes. True orcs carry their names around necks. True orcs have souls.
Ah, got it.
Do you mean an amulet?
Amulet. With a soul.
If Eric's body drags his ass to Malok's cabin, the guy standing here will bring Eric's soul back. Promise.
Promise? Good. Eric's body obeys. Eric's body is so empty.
Where can I find Shalok?
Far from Eric's body. Eric fled from Shalok back then. From air on swamp.
Swamp? Shalok is in the swamp?
In forest. Swamp is behind it.
Okay.
In the south, then. Sure, I've got you right.
Yes. Without a name, Eric.
You guys could have read that before,
Eric.
So it didn't take me more than
Eric's
a second.
Eric's name is Eric's soul. A body which has Eric's name is Eric's body.
Malog is looking for you.
Eric's body is hiding. Malog sees no Eric's empty body. Malog sees no Eric's shame.
You're a tarted orc.